Hello. Welcome. Thought I would check it out. Seems to be all the rage at the moment. A game called Inside. Not too many options. Very simple controls to this game. Up, down, left, right. Grab with right control. And jump is the up key. But then up is also the up key. You can use a controller as well if you want. Just move with the left stick and grab with X and you jump with A. A basic volume slider there. Very basic options. So, what's all this about? Dim the lights. And step up. A very creepy looking forest. Let's go exploring. Okay, forest. A lorry. Strange. Oh, there's some people there. No, there's nobody here. There's nobody here. Shush. So that's how you get over the wall. Thank you. Okay, figured that out. Pressing up. Okay, that's how you get up. They're looking for somebody. Run! The wrong button. Very atmospheric music. Damn, I've got a tranquilizer dart. Darn it! There's gotta be something back here. this? Achievement unlocked. Stay out of the torchlight. Getting wet. Cornfield. Okay, what happens here then? Did you do? Let the chicks in. Oh, I see. Sound of that rain. Down below, pigs. David Cam, ask David Cameron about that. Ah, whoops. That's not how you do that. Pretty strong. What's this quicksand? Weird. Pulling its tail up. What the heck? Sort of mind control stuff going on here. Mate! Ooh. Better sunlight. At the end of the rain shower. This is weird. Okay, now we're... No, you don't. Whoops. Fail fish moment there. It only really goes like left and right, so you can't go. What's back this way? Birds. Where you can reach that. So I can also turn it. I'm up. Ah, that's how you do it. Oh. Another achievement unlocked. And this game is rather dark.
Yes.
Oh, the lights are changing over on the right. Yeah, Mirror's Edge coming in here. What the heck? I can't make it over there. Thank you. I didn't think you could flip the ladder over. With that, then. Maybe do that first. You idiot! Is this? Smashing time! I've got to figure this out. Well, that got away from the dog. Okay, now push it. Thank you. Whoops. Press the wrong. So that opens a door over there. That doesn't help. What the heck? There's another one. No, the wrong one. Oh, you idiot! I'm going to leave it here and say, yeah, the game is called Inside, and it is pretty darn interesting. Nice atmosphere, and see you next time.